When working with two-variable statistics, a lot of times you'll be asked to find something called the regression equation, or the least squares regression line. You can find the information in order to create this line right from your graphing calculator. To begin, access the information by first pressing STAT, and using the over arrow to highlight calc at the top of the screen. Use the down arrow to highlight number 8, linear regression, and hitting enter. Hit enter one more time, and then you can find your regression line right at the top. It's a plus bx. That's the basic form of your regression line. So a and b are numbers, and they are actually shown right below a and b. So for my line, the y-intercept is labeled as a, 45.2693169. Many times your instructors will ask you to round them, so just check for that information. Same thing for B. B is next to the X, and that is going to be your slope, which is right down below, -0.482555, and so on. Again, your instructor will ask you to round. All you have to do is write these numbers down just like you have here. So my line would look like 45.43 minus, because of the minus here, 0.48x. You have to make sure you have the x next to it. So these two numbers are all you need in order to find your regression line.